This election's really got me horny. Something about two old men yelling at each other just really gets me going. Now, I already know which old man I'm voting for. And if you plan to vote for another old man, that's completely fine. I'll just think you're really stupid because you don't have the same exact beliefs as I do. Now, on this channel, I try my best to keep politics as far away as possible. You know, I've had some slip-ups before, talking about YouTubers and then my political viewpoints just kind of come out. Yeah, I just want to say, don't take me too seriously if I do start talking about politics. I'm a commentary channel, not a political one. But one that talks about YouTube drama and occasionally shit posts. But today, I'm not here to try to convince you over a certain policy or candidate. No, today we'll be focusing on someone who's completely tone deaf. But here's a little background information first. 50 Cent came out recently and said he's voting for Trump. And 50 Cent's ex-girlfriend, Chelsea Handler, had this to say.
You heard about my ex-boyfriend, right, 50 Cent, and his support of Donald Trump.
Yeah, what's going on between you? I saw your tweets and I go, wait, what's happening? Because you said he was your favorite ex-boyfriend and then what does he do? He's supporting Trump?
He says he doesn't want to pay 62% of taxes, which, by the way, isn't a plan of Joe Biden's. That's a lie. So he doesn't want to pay 62% of taxes because he doesn't want to go from being 50 cent to 20 cent. And I had to remind him that he was a black person. So he can't vote for Donald Trump and that he shouldn't be influencing an entire swath of people who may listen to him because he's worried about his own personal pocketbook. So I haven't heard back from him yet, but I am willing to, you know, seal the deal in more ways than one if he changes his mind and publicly denounces Donald Trump. I might be willing to go for another spin, if you know what I'm talking about.
So, why does this bother me so much? Well, let's take a look at the premise. Here we have two white people that are reminding a black man that he is in fact black, and he should just listen to ye olde whitey on who he should vote for. Do these two dipshits not realize how racist this sounds? Whoa, whoa, Chelsea, are you telling me a black man is making a choice of his own?
Yes, unfortunately it seems he escaped his change. Slippery little bastard.
50 Cent, you can't vote for someone you want to vote for. That's called free thinking. Like, bitch, don't tell him who he can and cannot vote for. You can disagree with it, you can even make fun of him if you want, but to say you can't vote for someone because you're black? Are you fucking serious? What's funny is that Chelsea probably thinks of herself as some sort of white warrior for black people. These honky and crackers believe they know more than black people, so they try to speak on behalf of black people.
It's so cute that you don't know what you want. I'll make the big boy decisions for you. Now run along, make sure you drink some water. We got a long trail ahead of us. Now, as I was saying, Mr. Fallon, this is Ben.
This is some yes massa shit. I can't believe how fucking tone deaf these people are. 50 Cent made it clear why he's voting for Trump, and people have their reasons for voting for certain candidates. This one gives me a boner. I will say though, what's more disgusting than Chelsea's racist remark is that she bribed her pussy for 50 Cent.
You know, seal the deal in more ways than one if he changes his mind and publicly denounces Donald Trump. I might be willing to go for another spin, if you know what I'm talking about.
Chelsea, no one wants your smelly-ass old wrinkly pussy. And I know it's smelly because, like most mainstream female comedians, all you talk about is how smelly your vagina is. Also, this is 50 Cent. He doesn't need to settle for you.
I had to remind him that he was a black person.
Chelsea's probably gonna come out and be like, oh, I can't be racist. I've dated black men before. Also, I've N-word passed. Some of you may argue that Chelsea's intentions were in the right place, so it's okay. I don't agree. Also, I don't think her intentions are good at all. But let's say they are. You still have a white person telling a black person they can't vote for someone because of their skin color. No matter how you look at it, that's fucking racist. She wasn't joking. She wasn't trying to be funny. This is her actual deluded mindset.